We are finally back once again for the third mission in the Patient Zero campaign, The Vector. This one will cover brain detail. Where is everybody? Quicker than the eye. And we'll get Silent Assassin along with those. So obviously the way this works, she will give you a location where the target is, and then there will be a few tells that she will give you so you can tell who it is within that area.
In the overgrown junkyard toward the main gate by the water tower.
So the first one is going to be stationed in the junkyard. That's that area over there with all the broken down trucks and tractors, all that kind of stuff.
Alcoholism.
Second tell being alcoholism, so it will be one of two people that are drinking. That can either be the guy by the tractor or the guy that has a guitar next to him. Now she also says he's playing the guitar, so that will be that guy drinking that has the guitar next to his chair. So let's go ahead and lay a bullet right there next to a place where we can hide his body. Slow down time and pop him in the head. That will get us part one of Quicker Than the Eye and Where Is Everybody?
I'll have information on your next target shortly. The target is close to the main house.
Next target is outside the main house.
I have some information, 47. The target is highly fit. He has a strict regime of cardio training. Look for someone running.
So there will be two people running or jogging. One of the guys is in the backyard, he'll just run back and forth and do some shadow boxing. And the other guy runs around the whole main house and ends up puking.
Here we go. This should help ID him. Insight has more on the symptoms. Nausea is to be expected. Look for someone throwing up or sick.
So that won't be the guy that's shadow boxing in the backyard. We'll have to wait for him to run around the front of the house.
Do you have the target?
Once he's just past the front steps, he will stop with a stomach ache and go somewhere to start puking, so go ahead and shoot a bullet right there next to that bush. Once he investigates, we can pop him in the head, and that will hide his body.
Elimination confirmed. Good work. I'll get to work on the next one. You're looking for a target in the garage area.
Now our third target is in the garage area.
Here we go, 47. The doctor's journal refers to unexpected extreme narcolepsy.
He will be one of the two that has narcolepsy or is sleeping all of the time.
Narrow the search down a little. The target is assigned to the vehicle pool.
So if he is actively working on the vehicle, he will be on the ground level. If she says that he's not actively working on the vehicle, that will be the guy that's on the roof. So that's the guy that's underneath the car right now. He will end up going to sit on the stool right next to that bush where we can hide his body. Once he's there and sitting down, make sure nobody else is looking, and we can slow time and pop him in the head, and he will fly off into the bush to hide his body.
An infected target eliminated. Well done. I'll have intel on the final infected target shortly. I'm seeing references to assault training in the target's dossier, 47. He's likely to be near the barn or shooting range.
Now this will be somebody in the shooting range.
Incident report here. He's been in a training accident. He's limping.
And in the shooting range area, there will be two different guys limping. One right there that goes to the chessboard, or one on the other side that goes to the end of the shooting range.
More information here, 47. We're looking for a chess enthusiast.
Now that we know it's the guy that goes to the chessboard, let's go ahead and lay a bullet right there in the pile of hay. Once our target limps over there, make sure nobody else is looking. Slow time and pop him in the head, and his body will be hidden in the hay. Now we'll get us the Quicker Than the Eye challenge.
Poor bastards. Now to retire.
Now we just have the good old doctor left over. Looks like he's walking over to the junkyard right now. And now it looks like he spotted the gun on the ground from one of our other targets that we shot and hit over there. So he's going to do a little bit of walking back and forth to try to decide who he wants to tell.
Good riddance.
Once he finally figures it out and lets a guard know that he found a gun, we'll wait for the guard to go walk towards the gun. Now that he's walking away, we can go ahead and distract him by one of these little piles here. And since these other two guys are looking downrange, let's go ahead and shoot a bullet behind them to get them to turn their backs and quickly go back to our target, slow down time, and shoot him in the head. That should hide his body in that pile of hay. Now we'll get us the brain detail and where is everybody challenges.
Get out of that tower and head for the airstrip.
And since we still have our green silent assassin indicator, that will get us the silent assassin challenge as well. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.